This is for Year 12 Methods. It comes out of VCAA 2017 Exam 2, questions 3, F and 3G. And they come out of the probability question. Okay, let P be the probability of any given day Jennifer spends more than D minutes on her homework. So, probability that T is bigger than D is equal to P. Let Q be the probability that on 2 or 3 days out of 7, so this is binomial, so Q is binomial, 7 days, and that P is the probability she spends more than D minutes of work. Therefore, we're looking at Q as being equals the probability that Q is greater 2 or 3, equals 2 or 3. So we're talking binomials. So Q equals 7 2 P squared 1 minus P to the 5 plus 7 3 P 3 1 minus P to the 4. And this is the exam 2. It's on a calculator. So my calculator here is my 7 C 2 P squared 1 minus P to the 7C3 P cubed 1 minus P to the 4. Get my answer, simplify my answer. There we go. So there's my expression. Find the maximum value of Q directed 4 decimal places and the value of P for which this occurs. So I'd just like to take dQ, dP, and set it equal to 0 and see what I get. So I'll take my answer. P is a probability, so it can't be negative, it can't. So I'm going to take P equals 0.353. Okay, so I get a P of 0.3539 and Q equals 0.566. And what was the next decimal place? Now, part two, find the value of D for which the maximum food in part G1 occurs. So, P equals 0.353, that's my probability. I need to go back to the first part of the question when I've got from 20 to 45 and something like this and something like this. I'm wanting to know D where that equals 0.3539 coming from this question. From D to 70 of F of T DT equals 0.3539 and 48 is looking pretty good. 91 is much too big. So 48.649 minutes.